in short order. McAvoy feeds it over. Hampus Lindholm takes a look. DeBrusk with a shot. Never quite got it there. Backhand stopped by Markstrom as McAvoy came in. And now all sorts of chaos on the whistle. And it's Marchand who's down on all fours as he was knocked over in the scramble after that save by Jacob Markstrom.
It was Pospisil, I believe, that got a stick up high on Marchand. And a mad scramble in front. Coyle's going to get a good chance. McAvoy with a good chance. And there's the collision right in front. Chant number 63 jamming away. And then Martin Pospisil comes in. And with his right hand, it looks like he strikes Marchand in the face. Marchand not very happy. Now, both players are sitting in the penalty box. The officials are still chatting as we're speaking right now. And I think they're gonna be coming up with what the penalties will be right away.
Referees are Wes McCauley and Brian Pockmara.
Mm-hmm.
Initially, it looked like it would be offsetting minors, but they're having a long discussion and taking a look at it. Gives us a chance, Kelly, to wish.
Yes.
Flames great Lanny McDonald a speedy recovery. If you hadn't heard the news, suffered a cardiac event at the Calgary airport on his return back from the All-Star week in Toronto on Sunday. And Lanny, we're thinking of you, buddy.
Yeah, sending our love, Lanny. All right. There's Pospisil with the first strike to Marchand. I have to tell you, Rick, is it because Marchand is jamming away at Markstrom? Yeah, there's two slashes. The whistle was just blown. So will he be getting 2 minutes for unsportsmanlike? It's hard to tell. There's Markstrom, definitely has the puck. Now the Flames take exception to that, as they should. This is an awfully long discussion.
Yeah.
These two veteran referees.
Yep. Are they trying to see if Pospisil maybe got him with the stick?
That's
maybe
what I'm wondering. If there's more to it on Pospisil's end, because it seems pretty simple for Marchand, but it seems as though there's more uncertainty with what Pospisil does.
This might be the best angle right here.
And here comes Pospisil.
It looks more like glove to his face, but they are having a long look at it.
All right. They are taking their headsets off now.
Boston, number 63, 2 minutes for slashing. Calgary, number 76, 5 minute major and a game misconduct for cross-checking.
Okay, we should see that again. It didn't look to me like there was a cross check. It looked like he used his fist and shoved Marchand in the face. On the right of your, or left of your screen. Oh, yeah, he does have both hands on the stick.
You're right, both hands were on the stick. It's just, they took a long look at it.
They sure did. Oh, from that angle, it looks more so. Yes, it does. And Ryan Huska, as you would expect, is arguing it with Wes McCauley at the bench. So what an opportunity here for the Boston Bruins.
So it'll be 4-on-4 for 2 minutes, and then Boston will have a 3-minute power play.